Hey, I'm Bob Rumba. I am in which building?
The Josephine Burger Building.
I'm in the Josephine Burger Building, which is building three. Building three. We love building three. Anyway, when I first came here, and I think it was beyond a convention, I came with John Arvidas, ventriloquist, and this goose, Gussie Goose, used to be over here in the center of everything, and it was more, it was higher. You could notice Gussie more, and I was always amazed by it because I couldn't figure out how you could possibly get in here to work this. So why I was looking at this goose, I noticed that there is a photograph of W.S. Burger on the wall with the goose, and this was opened up, and there's a place to go, and this is the wrong side, and I'm not going to move this goose, but on the other side there's a place where you can actually go in underneath the wing and then reach the head stick that works to this part of the goose. So it's kind of amazing. This is sculpted, this head is sculpted, so it's not just like this, it's sort of on an angle. So what happens is when you move the stick, the head gives the illusion that it moves more than it actually does, because it only is really going back and forth, but it's sculpted like an S and then a little side S, sort of. Does that make sense? Okay, so that's what happens. So what you do is you go underneath this other wing as a right-handed person on this side, and then inside of there you have all these things that work. So you have a leather strap that makes both these wings go up so it looks like he could fly, and of course the stick with the mouth moves, and then the tail feathers used to wiggle too. It's a cool piece, and I always liked it because it wasn't a regular guy vent figure, but it's built like a vent figure, almost like Farfel is amazing because he's a dog, and it's made like a regular vent figure. And a goose, who has a goose? Okay, Oscar Richards made Gussie for Eddie Burke. Eddie Burke wanted a goose just because it was sort of a different deal. It wasn't like I said, it wasn't like a regular, having a regular little guy. It had his bow, the bow used to be bigger, and it had more of an Easter look to it. Muzz, W.S. Burger's wife, got a big kick out of this and used to play jokes, and one day she said, "Oh, look what Gussie did," and she had a whole basket of eggs that she brought in that she found that were like underneath, like, yeah. So they used to do little jokes like that all the time. When you come to the Van Haven Museum, check out Gussie Goose. She's in the Josephine Burger Building, which is building number 3, like your count number, but she's right here. I don't know. I like it. I won't be here, but the goose will be perfect. I love you guys. We love you.